Except the Gideon Bible, which I, of course, read religiously. You know who you are, and you know kind of all about yourself. But just for day-to-day stuff, notes are really useful.